Alexios, welcome to the newest of the Markos estates. I wasn't expecting company, but one must always be prepared. Wine?
Markos, I can't believe you're here.
Believe it, my friend. I'm not a man of one city, but of all cities. Who am I to deny the rest of the Greek world what I have to offer?
Been here long?
Long enough to establish myself as the foremost wine cellar in Kos. Well, the one wine cellar in Kos. The Koans will come around eventually.
What brings you to Kos, of all places?
I've learned a thing or two about soil. Turns out Kefalonia wasn't the best place for grapes. Plus, the locals here love wine.
Everybody loves wine.
On top of that, Kefalonia isn't as busy as it was before. Plague came from Kaosos and many died. It was bad for business.
You made it a long way from home.
I could say the same to you. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. I found my mother.
What a coincidence! I found my mama too!
Here, in Kos.
Since Kos is her home, Kos is my home too! Say hello, mama!
Your mama? You told me your mother was dead.
Right, this is my adopted mama. We've become so close, she wouldn't have it any other way.
Come on, Markos. The truth.
Well, mama is the owner of the vineyard. When her husband met his untimely death, it was going to be auctioned off. Something had to be done.
So you stepped in to help. How generous.
It's ridiculous a wonderful lady such as Mama cannot inherit her own property. Now we run the vineyard together. Isn't that right, Mama? She'd put up a fuss if she disagreed. It's her land, but she shares it with her precious son, me!
Don't think I've forgotten that Markos always has a plan. Sounds like one of your schemes.
Alexios, that was the old Markos. These days, I live a peaceful life.
You were tied up in a fort. That's peaceful.
About that. I have a bit of a problem on my hands.
Why am I not surprised?
But it's something I know you could help me with, my friend. I know your credentials.
Go on.
You know me. I borrow some drachmae, and before I know it, they're calling me the Khan of Kos. All thanks to the Cerberus, whom I owe the most.
The Cerberus? Ugh. First the Cyclops, now this. Don't tell me it's a three-headed dog.
Don't be ridiculous. This is nothing like the Cyclops. This time I wish to make a peace offering, with nothing less than my finest wine.
Finest? Palatable, maybe.
Alexios, you're like family to me. And since I'm family to you, I'm sure you wouldn't mind helping.
Oh, you're sure, are you?
I promise I can afford to pay you this time. Just take my wine to the Cerberus. Simple.
Fine. For old time's sake.
I can always count on you! And the Cerberus can count on a nice wine pairing with dinner. Take it to his house.
The Cerberus better not bite me.
Stand aside, all of you.
Are you the Cerberus?
Who wants to know?
Who? Only one head. A gift for you. Have you ever had Markos's wine? It's the best of the best.
What's so good about it?
If you savor your wine, you'll like it. It's very rich.
He's not gonna win me over with wine. I never forget whose purse my drachmae goes into.
It's a peace offering. A thank you for waiting so patiently for him to pay you back.
Then drink with me, if you think it's so good.
The wine's yours.
I insist.
I'm not thirsty.
You're hiding something. If you don't drink, I'll know it's poisoned.
All right.
It's poisoned!
No, that's just the wine.
You tricked me.
I'm going to be sick.
Guards! Guards!
Still have the taste of Markos's wine in my mouth. Come on.
Ah, he's returned! Let me guess, the Cerberus wants to order another amphora's worth!
The wine made us sick, Markos.
Impossible! It was my best batch! I double-checked!
If you wanted him dead, you should have told me.
I did tell you. I'm a new Markos. I don't want people dead. I want what's right. But that isn't good news.
Either way, he's dead now.
Dead? That's just great. I guess there's only two left to deal with now.
Two?
The Cerberus is three men, brothers. That's why they're called the Cerberus. Get it?
Now you tell me. Expect revenge from the brothers, then.
What to do? What to do? What am I saying? Alexios, this is when we strike!
Strike? You and what army?
I have a demigod for a best friend! That's an army as strong as 20 soldiers!
So what are you going to do?
They need to be spooked. As Mama says, a threat is like a bear. Very scary. We'll burn the Cerberus' farm, specifically the silos.
That's not a good idea.
When have you had reason not to trust me? Don't answer that, my friend. Just trust me.
It better work, though I'm skeptical.
It's even worth sacrificing them as potential customers.
You couldn't have mentioned there were three of them before?
I thought it was implied. Having triplets runs in their family.
That's a lot of Cerberuses.
Let's hope they don't procreate and have Cerberus puppies.
I'll pay their farm a visit.
Give them a good scare. I'm pretty sure it's the farm in Astypalia City. Their goons are always hanging around.
Got it. The Cerberus should stay away from you now.
Well, maybe not after all. One of the farmers ran over. She was, not happy.
Why?
It seems I may have, or I did, accidentally, of course, sent you to someone else's farm.
It wasn't the Cerberus's farm?
I could have sworn it belonged to the Cerberus. You have to believe me, my friend. An honest mistake.
How could you not know? You know the island. I thought you had a plan.
His men are always hanging around that farm. Must have been that pretty farmer. A common misconception.
Ugh, another mess.
You've known me longer than anyone. If you can't forgive me, Alexios, who can?
Someone with more patience.
Are you going to make me beg? Because I'll beg! Spare me from the Cerberus!
Markos!
Have I led you down the wrong path? A few times, yes. Many times, maybe. But this is it for me, my friend.
What happened to everybody benefits, huh? I've never benefited from helping you.
Think back to that sunny day when I found you, Alexios. That was your day of need, and Markos came to the rescue. Come to my rescue today!
I've paid you back plenty.
That I can't deny. But the Cerberus will come with its dogs and its devotees, and I'll be finished! Protect me, and we'll come out on top!
There's that we again.
I'll tell you what. You protect me, and you get Mama's beloved battle axe. She used to be quite the fighter, believe it or not.
All right, let's keep you alive.
Oh, I've never heard words more sweet! You'll never get rid of me now!
That's why I do what I do.
And just in time, I hear them approaching. All right, Markos, this is it! The grand finale!
It's burning!
Just die! You'll die painfully!
We did it, my friend! I'd say I was invincible, but I don't want to jinx myself.
Yes, that's why you're alive.
I joke. I owe you everything, Alexios. For this, you get a lifetime supply of wine and my friendship. Lucky you. Oh, and Mama's axe. Life will now be simple. All thanks to you. It's always thanks to you.
A less dramatic life is just what you need, Markos.
Go now, and adventure. Come back anytime for that cup of wine.
Right. We'll see about that.